Good morning. How are you? I hope you all are fine. First, let's begin with prayer. Join your hands. Close your eyes. Om Bhur Bhuvah Swah Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Nah Prachodayat. Now, relax.
Kids, today we are going to learn small cursive S and small cursive T. So let's start. Make a slant line from third blue line to second blue line and a curve, and then you have to touch this slant line. Small S. Small cursive S. Small cursive S. Small cursive S. Now small cursive T. Start it from third blue line. Touch red line and then come straight downwards. Touch third blue line, making a curve like this, and then sleeping line in between red and second blue line like this. Small cursive T. Small cursive T. Small cursive T. Small cursive T. Now kids, turn your page. We will write order wise from small cursive Q to small cursive T. Small cursive Q. Small cursive Q. Small cursive R. Small cursive R. Small cursive S. Small cursive S. Small cursive T. Small cursive T. Small cursive T. In this way kids, you have to complete these pages in your notebook.